Your forecast looking all right this morning. No major issues, just a little cool out there still. Temperatures off into the mid-40s right now in Las Vegas with some upper 30s across the area. We got sunshine out there. Both cameras kind of showing you that. Right now, 44 degrees at McCarran, but a little bit cooler in some outlying areas. Mount Charleston in the mid-30s, 30 degrees, still below freezing in Indian Springs. Pahrump, you're 1 degree below freezing at 31. 41 Searchlight, mild. Laughlin, your lows have been in the 50s. You're 55 right now, very mild out there compared to what we saw in the city this morning. We hit 38 in Las Vegas. Clear skies, satellite, yeah, that is moving. There is nothing out there. We're going to keep the skies clear as we head into the afternoon as well. We're going to see a lot of sunshine today, and that is going to help warm up our temperatures into the 60s. See some clouds up towards Reno. Some of those could move in overnight tonight, so mostly clear skies expected even with that moving through. As we move into your Monday, same story. We're going to keep that sun out. There's those clouds possibly later tomorrow as well. Just some high clouds. That's it. We're not really going to see a thick cloud cover by any means. Tuesday, sunshine. Yeah, it's going to be nice the next couple of days. Enjoy it because temperature's looking pretty good. And I want to walk the dog. Today's a great day to do that because temperatures will be near 60s. Even at 8 o'clock, temperature's still holding on at 51 degrees. We are good all day long to do that. Winds will be very, very light. 60, your forecast high in town today. 57 for you in Anthem. 60 out in Sunrise Manor. 55 Centennial Hills. Summerlin will be at 54. Same with the Blue Diamond. Tonight, temperatures dropping back to 42 here in town. 41 for Anthem, 41 Enterprise, 41 Centennial Hills. So, yeah, lower 40s for most areas tonight. We are going to see a high temperature tomorrow up to near 60. Sunshine through Tuesday. Look at that, 58 degrees. So we're cooling things off. And then big time by Wednesday, 54. It's going to be cool out there by Wednesday afternoon. Winds might pick up a little bit. Not terrible, just you'll notice it. Look at Thursday, 55 degrees, but it's the morning that you'll feel that cold weather. Overnight lows down in the mid-30s by Thursday morning. That would be the coldest we've been all season. So far, we've gotten down to 37. And then warmer, nicer by the weekend.